Hi, I'm Courtney. I'm here at Stepping Stone Studios with all my friends and team. Big up. Yeah, it's been fun. I'm with all the Stepping Stone family, which is nice because now I feel at home and I've been back from uni for a bit, so it's nice to see all my lovely people. And I'm with the team who have been so nice to me and I've been really chilled out and I'm with the lovely Tom. It's been really good. I got to sit in squishy armchairs, which is kind of my personality. I don't really do a lot, and I just sit there. So yeah, no, I've been surrounded by all this lovely art, painted by lots of my friends, and been surrounded by smiles and nice friends.
We run the space. Started off as a place for visual artists, but then pretty much we met all these amazing musicians and other creative types. It's like a hub for collaborations, a hub for promoting young musicians, basically.
My friend Poppy's, my friend Courtney's going to come soon. So we booked Courtney in, and I was like, sure man, she can sing. She's really got something. She has so much potential. And that's led to so many things.
It helps when someone comes in and they play amazing music and they're very lovely. And you're just like, yeah man, I want to support you, like, definitely, like,
that's
you're talented and you're cool.
That's what I'm saying,
exactly. They take on the whole
sort of concept. And stressing the importance of actually turning up, or otherwise turns out.
I dedicate my music to a lot of people. I always write it and then I reflect on it and I think, okay, yeah, that's about that point in my life. But it's normally about like the ideas and the cultures that I'm obsessed with, like French culture, like 16th French stuff. And books that I've read and stuff like that. So what I'm interested in more than things that have actually happened to me. Well, when I was little, I used to get picked out for solos in the choir. Which was funny. And then, I don't know, I just like singing. I just like singing and playing my guitar. So that's what I do. And Morrissey. Morrissey taught me.